Size 26 Rhiannon has travelled over 450 miles from Scotland with cousin Bronte and bridesmaid Jess.
So, are you excited?
I'm actually quite nervous.
All right, OK.
Just because I've left it so late.
With just 3 months to go until she marries Mike, she's in desperate need of a dress.
If I don't find a dress today, it's going to be quite gutting, and I'm not entirely sure what I'm going to do.
Hello, Rhiannon.
So you haven't got long till the wedding. How comes you've left the dress quite last minute?
We have been dress shopping, and it's just not been great.
It's just not been what we want. So it gets to a point where I think, I'll just wear anything.
No, but you won't.
No, exactly. Mm-mm. People are going to always make comments, whether you're small, you're tall, you're fat, you're thin. They're always going to judge you, so what's the point? I think life is too short not to be happy.
So tell me, how are the wedding plans going?
So, I'm a really quite confident person. I'm not the sort of person that lets people's opinions take the better of me. I'm really, really not like that. And if I'm going to spend a certain amount of money on a dress, I want as many people possible to see
Hell
it.
Hell yes.
Yes. So, the hotel and the chambers is only about 3 minute walk. So, if I walk down through the town, so as much people can see me as possible, that would be lovely.
Go on, girl. She's not backwards in coming forwards. That girl is full of confidence, and I admire her for that.
In an ideal world, what would your perfect dress be?
I would like it to be a princessy type flowy dress, and I would like a bit of a train.
There we go. Would be this one.
I think she's a bit panicky that if she doesn't find something today, then she's kind of stuck.
Oh, that's nice.
We don't want her to settle for something that she thinks it's fine.
I had to talk her out of buying a dress from the internet, where you basically just put in your measurements and it gets delivered from China. And I was like, that's never going to be a fairy tale ending.
Do you not like it? I don't know if I like it or not.
Oh, I like that. No.
If we are her last resort, then she's banking everything on coming here, finding a dress, falling in love with it and taking it home.
You come across as such a confident girl, Rhiannon.
My mum has always been quite good at saying, don't think what other people think. We just didn't care what people thought of us because it's the best way to be. If you're not happy, then what's the point?
That's so refreshing to hear.
The pressure is on. I feel like we have to send her out the door with a dress today.
So this is the first dress you've had on. How's it feeling?
Amazing at the moment. If all dresses were like this, it would be great. So I'm excited just to see what I actually look like.
Open your eyes.
Oh. Oh.
You like that?
I love it.
Do you?
I'm really not a huge fan.
No?
No.
Oh, I like it.
So we're in a bit of a quandary because you're loving but your friends aren't.
I just think it's really, really plain.
It's not Rhiannon, because Rhiannon's far from plain, so putting her in a plain dress, just it didn't fit right, I think.
This is per spanner in the works, isn't it, this one?
I know. So if that was just raised up a bit to cut me off there, I think it'd be perfect.
Rhiannon's only got a matter of weeks until her wedding. It's literally got to be a dress that she can take home today.
No, it's not. It's not.
No. It's not why we're not.
Okay.
Yes.
That puts a lot of pressure on myself and Joe. I would like Rhiannon to walk out with a dress today. I want to make it worth her while.
Fabulous.
I can already see this dress being paraded around the streets of Perth. Okay, are we ready, ladies?
Yes.
Okay, open your eyes.
Oh, Rhiannon.
Oh, my.
You're stunning.
Oh, it's lovely. Oh, it's lovely. It's lovely,
really,
isn't it?
Beautiful.
So nice.
Yeah, yeah. It's gorgeous.
When I opened my eyes to look at the dress, I was a bit gobsmacked because I'd never seen myself look like that before.
It looks right, it looks perfect, it fits me like a glove.
It absolutely does.
I'm getting married!
Wow, you're getting married!
You're walking down the streets of Perth, people just being like, oh, there she is. Waving. Hello, everybody. Yes, it's my wedding day.
That dress will be walked around the streets of Perth, and I hope I'm there to witness it.
In Perth, Scotland, it's the morning of Rhiannon and Mike's big day.
Today is just everything for me. Rhiannon has been the best thing that's ever happened to me. These last 3.5 years have been the most incredible of my life.
But for Rhiannon, there's already been a wedding day disaster.
I've been stressed since about 5 p.m. yesterday. I ordered Jess and Bronte's bridesmaids dresses at 2 different times, so I've only just seen them together today, so they're 2 different colours, but hey-o. At the moment, I'm a bit low.
Rhiannon's normally high spirits may have taken a knock, but help is at hand.
Thank you. So we're just here to follow the procession through the street.
Maybe drum up a bit of support.
Yeah.
Hello, Rhiannon.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Rhiannon, how are you feeling? What's going on?
My bridesmaids' dresses, they're not the same colour.
The thing is, if something's gone wrong, only you know that it's gone wrong.
I know, exactly.
Are you still planning on walking through the street?
Why not? Why not? Nice weather.
Should we do it?
Yay! Yay!
How are you feeling?
Like a million bucks. I'm feeling good, I'm feeling confident, I'm raring to go.
You look absolutely stunning. Have you got any men in kilts there?
Yes, so we're going full on tradition. We've also got Davy the Piper piping me in as well.
Oh, how lovely. I have to say, I do love a pair of pipes. Rhiannon is very body positive, mm-hmm. and it's such a refreshing change to have a bride who is loud, proud, and just wants to show it off. She owned it.
She said she was going to do it in true Scottish style, and that is what she done.
Yes, she did.
Very proud. Right.
Oh, yeah. Right, we're good to go.
We've got to get you down the aisle then.
To love you always.
I take you to be my soulmate.
For the whole of our life together.
All of our life together.
You're now husband and wife. You may now kiss your bride.
I cried, he cried.
No, yeah. She looks amazing. I didn't expect it to be anything other than absolutely incredible, but she's taken my breath away. She looks amazing, and the fact that she's my wife blows my mind, and I'm almost speechless.
Oh, babe.
Almost speechless.
She rocked it, and you know what? His face...
Priceless.
Yeah. Was a picture.
Yeah.